Okay, I'm going to make a graph on this root stock. I'm gonna graph this a piece of this cutting. This is the same caliper here, the same thickness. This is Bass favorite fig, is the variety. This is an unknown variety rootstock. So I have the variety I'm going to graph. I have a knife here. I have a rubber band. I have the grafting tape, and I have the cutter, pruner, and I have this hydrogen peroxide to sterilize the tools I'm going to use. First, I'm gonna put some peroxide here, a little bit. Okay, then I'm gonna sterilize this cutter here. And the pruner, I'm gonna put some. Okay, it's very important to sterilize the cutters and the blade you're going to use to do the graph to prevent, to transfer any disease from things that you had cut before, you know. All right, I'm going to have someone to help me here to make the video, but I'm alone here. So I'm going to cut the cyan here. I'm just gonna use like two buds, one, two, here. Okay. I'm going to graft this. Let me see. Let me match here. I'm going to cut here. Okay. It's about the same thickness. I'm going to make a cut here in the middle here, right here in the middle. About, I would say 3/4 inch or 1 inch deep. Just be careful when you're doing this because you can cut yourself easily, very easily. So now that I made the cut here, see, I make the cut here. This is the cut that I made here. See? I'm going to cut this one here, like this. Then on this side, then again, gonna take a look, still not good. Little bit more. Little bit more. All right, that should be okay. You see? Should look like this. Now, I'm going to insert this here. You have to match the cambium here. You see the green bark here? Match with the green bark here. So the graph be successful.
So I'm gonna put it inside. I'm gonna open a little bit with my nail here, and then I'm gonna stick this inside here. Let me match the cambium here. Should be right there. It's a little bit thicker, the rock stock, than the Zion, but I had done it before and it has taken, so hopefully this is going to be okay. So it matches the cambium, at least on this side, should be no problem. Then after that, I'm going to cut the little rubber here. Then I'm going to put the rubber here. Here. To secure the Zion into the row stock, and it's tight here. Tight and nice, see? Let me put it a little closer. All of those are graphs that I made before, like a month and a half ago, and they all took. See there? It's the same kind of graph. Now, I'm going to wrap this on with grafting tape. This is the grafting tape. I like to take like a piece, I would say like this. Then I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna pull the tape a little bit, stretch the tape. See? Make sure that you just do like once here over the Zion so the bud doesn't have problems to break. And that's how I do it. Thank you.